Okay, we've had our media day. Now we're going to the convention center.
We're going to the NFL experience here, folks. This is really phenomenal. Look at this. There's the main Super Bowl 45 setup. Look at that. All right, so to experience the NFL, that's where I had to come from, middle of nowhere. Remember, we're in Dallas. Then we go upstairs after walking 3 blocks. It really is an NFL experience because you get the same workout you get in the NFL.
This is a picture of Aaron Rodgers.
Feeling like Emmitt Smith after running for 130 yards.
Boy, oh boy, I've been walking for a half hour. They tell you Dallas is the South, don't buy it. We're in the winter wonderland up here. Ridiculous. Super Bowl. Didn't I just write a book about that? Interesting. Might as well go in. So this is what they mean by the NFL experience. There you have it.
Glory of all that is good.